Hi, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable, The Fox and the Bramble. In making his way through a hedge, a fox missed his footing and caught at a bramble to save himself from falling. Naturally, he got badly scratched, and in disgust, he cried to the bramble, "It was your help I wanted, and see how you have treated me. I'd rather have fallen outright." The bramble, interrupting him, replied, "You must have lost your wits, my friend, to catch at me who am myself always catching at others." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.